Alexander Weber with Fasteners, here today with DeWalt at World of Concrete. Nick's going to show us some of DeWalt's concrete solutions.
As Alexander said, my name is Nick. I'm a product manager for the anchors and fastening team over chemical anchoring. So we're going to drill a hole using our Dust X system, which incorporates our rotary hammer, our hollow drill bits, our vacuum, and our adhesive. It's all ICC certified for reliable installation. The dust extractor makes sure that everything is OSHA Table 1 certified. So we're gonna jump in, dig a hole, or drill a hole, and install some adhesive. And the hollow drill bit. You're actually sucking all that dust up through the bit into the vacuum. There's no silica dust floating around. In addition, you're getting a very, very clean hole on the inside. And out here in Vegas, you're most likely using an epoxy, like our Pure 110. Look at me, our Made in America Pure 110. Using our 20 volt dispenser. Our nozzle and our extension tube. So you're going to take your adhesive, you're going to run it, and it's mixing in the nozzle. You want to make sure it's completely mixed, run it out for a little bit. And this, the great thing about this dispenser is it automatically pulls back so you don't get a lot of extra adhesive after you stop pulling the trigger. You want to go to your hole. You want to go all the way to the end. Make sure there's no air. Start running, slowly pull back. When you're about two-thirds through the hole, you want to stop. You want to grab your rebar. And a piece of cardboard to clean it up. And as you install the rebar, you want to twist. Make sure there's no air pockets. Clean up the excess. And it'll cure for you. It'll first gel, then cure. And that bond ultimately ends up being stronger than the material you're embedding it within, so the concrete. Just as a reminder, when you're installing adhesive, you have to be certified to contact Fasteners Inc. or your local DeWalt rep, who'll put you in contact with a trainer.